stand over there by Jenna.
This dirty one on some clean ones. Well, they're all dirty.
No.
Get it? Hey. That was Joshua.
Behind you. Where's Sean?
So we are here. We're making arrangements for her 100th birthday celebration, and we're now talking to the folks in London at the Palladium trying to get George Burt. What we're going to do this afternoon is keep this real short because it is warm and stuffy in here, but some of the grandchildren and great-grandchildren just wanted to display a few of their talents this afternoon. We're not going to introduce everybody, I don't think, but these are grandchildren, great-grandchildren, and they were watching the Jackson 5 video.
But all of you have been, at one time, at my grandmother's house. And my fondest memories of going to Grandma's are eating there. And that's the most fun. That's where we're all together. And there's about 25 people at Grandma's this weekend. And our most fun time together is eating. Now, don't ask who cooks that, but yes. And Grandma, of course, used lots of kinds of recipes. But this is the recipe that that she used with everything that she made. Okay, now listen real carefully. And kids, hold your signs up high so that they can all see what goes in the control.
Yeah. Thank you.
party's over. And Grandma's going home. Slowly. Very slowly. Is she signaling? She's gonna take a right. I don't think she signaled.
I do this quick if I was you guys.
Yeah.
How's that work?
Perfect. Bree, I'll do ours. Bree, I'll do it.
Smile. Ryan, open your eyes.
I just want to make sure all the eyes.
His great grandchildren.
Last time.
Grandma Palmer.
Mike's trying to get
it. Come on, kid, smile.
You better hurry up, Scott. You're.
They're
done.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay, Emily, you can hold on. Matter
this show. Good shot, girl. We got you. Would you smile?
What a motley crew.
Sorry, hi, Grandma.
I got something
over
there.
Motley crew.
Over here.
Hey, Jason, you won.
Over here.
Thing isn't going.
Wind it.
What's wrong? Okay, now push the big button.
Go to the bottom. Try it again.
Oh. Now I know.
Here they are again.
John!
Oh, Dave, what are you doing?
Just hanging out.
Are you having a good time?
We actually should have more of these 90th birthday parties, I think. Maybe like every year.
Aren't they better than family reunion?
Yeah, I think everybody's been in a pretty good mood.
Oh, yeah.
Who should we plan next year?
For 90th?
Whose 90th should we do next year?
It doesn't really matter. Maybe Jim's.
All right.